comes. We had him on our podcast yesterday during the this event, this fan fest we had, and he was as cool and as confident and as cocky and as arrogant as ever, but he can back it up.
According to Nippon, new Earl and JR in the morning, talking all about this great event.
Literally covered in gold.
Self-styled belt collector.
Yep. That's the Impact TNT.
Right.
Yeah, the TNT.
TNA.
TNA champion. And the AAA Tag Championship.
As well as the crown jewel, the AEW World Championship. That's where the money lies. And remember, fellas, the old wrestler adage, they say it's not about the money. It's all about the money.
Always is, JR, on many levels.
Meg is a fabulous athlete. One of the great catch-as-catch-can stars in this or any generation.
JR, I think the key to Kenny Omega's success is just how powerful his legs are. He has such an explosive first step that when he hits those knee strikes, that feet trigger, he can end the night for just about anyone.
I gained a lot of respect for Omega when I found out he was a hockey goalie, and a good one. Ladies and gentlemen, he's no hockey goalie. He's a Dapper Yapper. Here's Jeff.